I've achieved my goal. This company is all mine. You lost your speed? You're not much of a threat, are you? You just stay out of my way, Flash.
Iris is my wife. I have to save her.
What are you? I am a product of your broken mind.
How much speed do you have left?
Enough for a few hours. I need your help to build an artificial speed force. That's how I can get my speed back.
I was an empath too, only I never held back.
What did you do to me?
Imagine what you'd become if you weren't so afraid.
This time, no one is coming to save you. Not your friends, not your husband. There's only two options in this place. Survival or madness.
You lied.
Yeah, I lied.
Oh, frick.
There's a supersonic jet about to crash over the city.
And the Flash isn't fast enough to stop it.
Eva can move anywhere, through any mirror in the universe, in the blink of an eye. She's faster than I am, and somehow I'm supposed to stop her?
I have unfinished business and a whole world to liberate.
We need a plan. We've all lost so much this year. Some things can't be taken. We still have our will to fight for those we love.
Keep watching. Keep trying to break me. Because I'm not afraid of the woman that I am today. But you are, Eva.
Team Flash needs as many hands on deck as possible.
Well, now, Flash.
We go save Iris and our friends.
Get everybody back.